Lost Boys is a vampire movie with Keifer Sutherland and various other people. That's these vampires and metaphorical, whatever they are. But I've always liked horror movies. I love vampire movies, and in particular, I love werewolf movies. And I've never gotten to do a werewolf movie, except maybe Taxi Driver. But I've always wanted to. If anybody wants to do a werewolf movie, I'll really do it for very cheaply. I love werewolf movies. But I quite like vampire movies, too. I like horror movies of all kinds. They seem wonderfully metaphorical, you know? Vampire movies are obviously about the sort of oral stage of sexuality, and I think that werewolf movies are about the anal stage, in a way. That, you know, it's sort of there behind you, and you don't know what it's going to erupt, and you don't know, you know. No, I think that's true, really. I know it sounds silly, but so I got to do a vampire movie, and I've always wanted to do every kind. You know, in a way, White Dawn was my Western, although I did do a Western, which we skipped over in Justice Glad, under an assumed name, because I, well, that's a long story, but no, what was it? Oh, my God. I had fled New York with the woman who was in the other room, and I had no money, and I was out here, but I was reasonably well-known cameraman. How did we get into this? Oh, I know. So I couldn't just do movies under my own name, you know, and I didn't have a car in the union here. At that time, they were two separate unions, and I was really broke because I had left with, like, 35 cents. And so I got a job doing this pathetic non-union Western in New Mexico and Arizona with various actors and things who were on their uppers for one reason or another or in low points in their career. And I couldn't do it under my own name. And so I did it under the name of, oh, I can't think. What's the name of the hero of the Henry James novel, The Ambassadors? Oh, Jesus. Sort of naive, middle-aged New England man, off in the great world of Paris in this case. I thought it was just right, so I took his name and did the movie under that. Now, isn't that terrible? It's a good story, but I can't remember the man's name. Bloody hell. Anyway, I don't know how I got off on that, but what was I talking about? Oh, vampire movies, yes. Yeah. Lost Boys. Well, Lost Boys, I think maybe I'd... Well, Lost Boys is worth seeing. Lost Boys is worth seeing because it is really a quite a stylish, slightly comedic vampire movie. And it's, I think, Joel Schumacher's most heartfelt film, really.